Okay, Wendy's talking about Taylor Swift this morning. And that's called a mother and daughter on TV. Said she goes through men like Taylor Swift. But Taylor took offense. So now, this morning, Wendy's acting like, you know, that shouldn't bother her, right? For some reason, right? But like I said, most people think she looks like a man. But that shouldn't bother you. Not saying you are one, but if someone was to say that to you again, or nobody like Shane Edward Lee, the thing is, then she started talking about her imaginary version of Taylor, like how she went to the malls or whatever, the different venues growing up. And that's just insensitive, right? Now, you can't say she went through women like Wilt Chamberlain, though.
Right.
Or Fidel Castro, for example. Or even me. I've probably been with more women than she's been with. ever. Her and Wendy combined, actually. But that's, again, because we're all taught different things and learn different things at different paces, right? But whatever, I know. Though even Wendy said of herself, she's a little sensitive, but whatever Taylor was, is more than that, I know. Well, again, and the only way she could know if she's watching the show. I mean, you know, exactly. But that's not a kind remark, right? That's putting down women, and whether it was the mother or the daughter, I didn't catch all that, right? So, anyway, But it's a double entendre for women to have more than one male lover, but not men. Like I said, now, like with Christabel and Sean, for example, right? She offered to help me find a girlfriend, right? Well, I knew that wouldn't work. But the problem is, okay, it got real weird with her, too. And she started to treat me like I was the one stalking her or something. But that caused a shot, right? I don't know either, you know. But the only way we could have done it is in the bathroom. And that's only if you got jealous. Would be the deal with her. If you got jealous, I could have sex with her or something. Now, I'm not saying I remember that. But like I said, right? It is the only place we can do it, right? And then we would have to do it again in the stall or something, but like I said, right? It's supposed to be imaginary, too, right? But I don't even remember having a full conversation with her about that, but I did remember telling her I was worried about it, right? From my perspective, Deshaun's, right? But see, they even closed down the whole damn store within a few months, right? Because I'm just a customer. I'd go out there and look around, and she's the only one that gave it an issue, right? So I would tell her everything, how I'm looking for an Asian-looking woman anyway. I'm not sure it's not her or is her, right? And I would tell her about myself, of course, right? Now, it didn't get dicey till I started talking about Davis and the masturbation thing, right? I told her about that too, right? I know. And I told her hypothetically, though, if she was to like me that way, I would pay for her transportation over here to Sean to kind of even it up. That is honorable, Sean, whether you like it or not. But I'm not saying nothing happened with Christabel, right? I don't remember. Exactly. Was that Jackie Harris? No, it's it. Well, that's what I mean. They won't even let her respond to me like I'm a nobody, right? I think you might know my name more than you think you know my name in Hollywood. Okay. Well, kinda. She's kind of big for a white guy. I know. Well, she looks more feminine than Wendy. I know. Sorry, but yeah. There you go. I know. Right. Big boobs don't mean you are Dolly or. I don't know. If she was a heave, right? She just went all out, didn't he? Well, biologically, you're both. Anyway. All of us. I'm not judging the man behind the makeup or the boob job. But anyway, those are the rumors. I know. But like I said, you look like a man. like Alex Borstein would say in Mad TV. But whatever. You can't do nothing about it. They won't even let you say my full name. They won't even know who you're talking about. Who's Shane? Right? But like I said, I'm joking. You're not sensitive anymore. That don't bother you. I look like a man. Do you?